name's Duke Nukem. Duke, we've got a new problem here. This video was shot by...